everyone an evening Sam. First of all, I would like to thank again all the frontline healthcare workers, especially my daughter, Dr. Sophie Tan, and all who have contributed to this current serious pandemic situation. Your tireless efforts have not been forgotten. I would like to contribute my stay-home activity floral arrangement to all of you. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank news media also for allowing me to display my floral skills today. Thank you all and stay home, stay safe. I sincerely hope all of you love my arrangement. Thank you.